Alrighty, everybody, welcome to another rare spawn killing session, and today we are in Val'Sharah. So the first episode we ended up doing as Suna. Sadly, we couldn't do Beecher. However, I do got it on my quest log, so I have to go back and do it. But I was able to show you guys where he is spawns and where the spawn location is. So if you haven't checked out that episode, go ahead and check it out. But I'll go ahead and finish that achievement once the world quest is not in action. So without further ado, we're going to get into Val'Sharah. We're going to do all the rare spawns. There's 20 of them, exactly. And like before, just want to give you guys a quick heads up and a quick clarification notification. The mobs that do have the silver dragon around their portrait, those are rare mobs. Those are rare mobs that you're never going to encounter in any other aspect of the game. The ones that don't, those are rare mobs, but those are rare mobs for World Quest. So the regular ones, those are for World Quest, and you'll notice that as well. So not all of the World Quests are going to have all the rare spawns. So there's not going to be 20 World Quests in Val'Sharah for rare spawns. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start off with this nasty location up here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. We'll go in that circle if I possibly can. Polius the Fatigued is who I'm going to go to next. Go ahead and prepare myself for this action and this adventure. And for those of you tuning in live, thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you guys are enjoying the show thus far. And let me know if you guys got any questions. I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. So, Polius the Fatigued. Doesn't seem like he's too difficult. Polius, mate. Is just go ahead and just jump onto the middle island. Don't think I've killed this one before. This is a rare spawn. As you guys can see, it's got the silver dragon portrait around its, silver dragon around its portrait. But for those of you tuning in, again, we do live stream 7. Ooh, a companion. Yes, I love these ones. We do live stream 7 days a week, 7 nights a week, I should say, and we upload 7 days a week. So, we always chock full of activity on our channel, so be sure to go ahead and check us out on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/ForTheOneItachi. Best way to support us is to go ahead and like and share our videos. We are a small YouTube channel. Getting the word out is probably the hardest thing for me to do. And, I believe this one's up top. There it is. You must end their suffering. But yeah, liking and sharing our content. No donations right now, guys. Ignore donations. I just want to get the word out on our YouTube channel, because the more viewers, the more subscribers that we can have, the more we can expand, the more we can grow, and the more we can actually do as a YouTube channel. And if you guys got any suggestions on new games or anything, let me know. Alright, so this rare spawn is going to be done and taken care of. Does this count? No, it doesn't. No! Don't die over there! Die right there. Alright, so now I gotta go all the way over there. How does one get there? I try to freaking force my way through them. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's it. Oh, shit, no. That's where I want to go, though. Hell yeah. Stop taking damage, Pat. Oh, mount. Sorry. Keep forgetting to go this way. This dude.
Summon me.
Oh snap, he's doing some goddamn solar flares. Oh, iron bark. I know exactly what it is. Boom. How are you not dead, fam? Oh no, I hate when I get trapped. Dread Bog is next. I have no clue where this one is. Yep, never mind. I don't need to have a clue. I've actually killed this one before too, I think. Ugly ass motherfucker. Oh, this guy got a ton of health. Go. Oh, he's dead. Nope, I've never killed it. Next one, Thondrat. Let's see if I can go this way. No, definitely not that way. See if I can go this way. This way is a no-no. There is one. Is there a way around? Let's hope. Let's hope. Let's pray. I pray. Oh, yes.
The nightmare's assault on the Temple of Elune is ceaseless. We must lend our aid to defend this most sacred place.
That's it? Well, this little do. Oh, the guy's not even here anymore. Where's my pet? Get over here. Idea is to go there and inside there. Drowned of the Hag. I'm assuming it is the harpy. If so, I've killed it plenty of times. Yeah, it is. I know it's a harpy. Inside the cave. Told ya! World Quest Harpy. That screamed, oh! Alright, flight path, that's where I went. So all the nasties is dead. I'm ending off on this hellhole over here. I need you, bro. Alright, so where do you want to take me? Oh, well, you're just going to take me to legit in the middle. Take me there. Get these four out of the way next. Start off with that one. Let's pull out the achievement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more to go anyway. Pull out the achievement so I don't have to go in there. I hope this is... Yes! Cool, that's the one I want to end off on too, because it's not easy to get to that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more for me to kill. There's only 16 rare spawns? No. There's not that many in this zone. I'm glad I like this zone. We might put a stop to it here before it continues to corrupt Val'Sharah. God damn it. Fucking took the wrong path. I apologize, guys. I went full read. God damn it. I gotta go all the way around this damn tree to get up there. On the way to Suramar. That first. Take this all the way. Little path here, so I'm just gonna take me directly to this guy. What's going on? I just gotta help this dude? I've definitely never done this. No. But why are we killing stags, man? Why are we killing stags? Now we're killing damn bears. Oh, it's the imps. Okay, I got the bells. There it is. There's the... That's cool. I like these type of rare spawns. They're little activities where you get to fight them. Minor event. These are the... Give me something cool. Down below. Fuck, it's right there. That's it. Back. Yes. I would do. Finding rare spawns left and right now. Bring them in. Bring them all in, fam. Whoa, gotta freaking speak to Lord. Speak to some dude. summon him. Just some. Is that it? I'm already there. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
What brings you here? Hello.
Summon it.
Be careful.
Ready. Where? Where is he coming from? I don't see it. Oh shit, that thing. Ooh, got a boomkin that's gonna help me. Okay, that pygmy. Where the fuck the pygmy thing? Companion is. All the way. I've done this one before. You have to go to a cave, res someone. Oh, fuck me. At least I know where I am. At least I know how to get there. The boss is supposed to be right here. Gotta go way over here. Res this lady. It's not even a res. She's not even freaking dead. Well, your bird did not survive. So, yeah, that's how many times I've done this. I know everything. Come get me the rare spawn, mate. We got this. We're gonna go in that order. You know, make that a little hook, a little backwards question mark. It said there was something new. There's nothing new for me to do here. Alright, get me out of here. Oh wait, what the fuck? Oh wait, no, that's just, okay, I get it. It summons the dude. Okay, I got it. Take that, take it there. Oh, please take me to the correct flight path. Don't take me down south into Azuna. Alright, cool, we good. But we're homies. We are homies. There's too many freaking roads here. Ooh, you get a pet. Looking forward to this. Come on. Just, thank you. Alright, what's your name? Shivering Ashmark Hub. /tar/shiv. Where we at though? Just because of that, I can't see where this shivering Ashmark hub is. in here. This dude, what are you guys doing to that? Dude, is this whole, this is freaking sad, dude. It's a shivering Ashmog pup. It's shivering because it's freaking scared. Like, I have feels right now. This, the mama cub's dead, the brother and the sister's dead. Because of these freaking retarded grills, man. Pisses me off. That's not fair. Wait. But guess what? It's okay. You wanna know why? Because technically, this is the Ashmog cup. He's now joined us. It's technically... Oh, and it's no longer there. Oh, that's even better. It makes me feel so much better. Oh, yeah. Good job, Blizzard. Making me feel better. I just saved the Ashmog cup. Now it wants to join me. I know this one. Yeah, I know. Alright, all the way over here. And then we gotta go up top. These guys are all my buddies, so... Gee. Where that up top path? There it is. And he's over here. Like this. Yep. Come on. Pounce me. Pounce me, daddy. Now my infernals and my guards and my freaking dooms of the legion are gonna pounce on you. With a stun. Got a lot of pets today. You stunned me, but I still have a bunch of pets doing bits. Alright, go do that one next. Three more to go. One, two, three. Old bear trap. Old bear trap. Bad Henrik. But what the fuck are those fuckers? Alright, I gotta find those. I know I've done these too. Could be some more hidden behind quests. You never know, so we'll find that out. There she is. I definitely want to use this. Take me there, please. Braden's Brook. Yes. Alright, got two more on my map, but then there's three more left, so I gotta go Google those ones out of my map. Oh no, I'm freaking trapped. What do I do? And catch squat. So I'm assuming this is the old bear trap one. Where did he go? Alright, this guy deserves a freaking pat because I don't want him going in invis again. Done it. Did a lot of damage out right now. That wasn't even the old freaking bear trap. Oh yeah, it was. Alright, cool. What did I just get? Oh. Wait. Cool. Alright, so the one that I can't find is Antetus Nightcaller. Probably it somewhere. Find out. Supposed to be over here. I know exactly where it is, so we'll do that one last. It's part of treasure. We actually did that in our treasure video, but I ended up not killing it. You have to talk to an NPC, gives you treasure, but you can loot the treasure before you even kill it. So I thought being a rare spawn, so I didn't bother to kill it. Now I remember where. In a hut or a house somewhere over there. This I'd have no clue how to get to, but we'll figure it out. You'll get no further. But this is not gonna be fun. This one won't be fun at all. Dark shade. Well, this is one that I didn't do because it was covered and it is down here, if I'm not mistaken. Right in there. There's Dark Shade. So I'm gonna get a world quest completed. Yeet! Get out of combat. Alright, now let's go find the other one. Oh, up here, please. Please, just be right here. Talk to the book. This. Hell yes, this was not hard. Almost done for the day. Got one more rare spawn to kill after this, and we are huge. Eight, 5 seconds. We're patient enough. All the way over here. So best flight path is Lorla Thill. So I'm gonna get this to Braden's Brook and then go to Lola Thale.
Thank you, a shipper looking one. Good day.
Almost done. For those of you tuning in live, we'll be doing these. That's gonna be shit. That's gonna be shitter than shit. That fucking house. So many more rare spawns to kill. This was the easy. Why couldn't every zone be like this? Alright, gotta go all the way to the damn peak. All the way to the peak! Start going to the left right after this. Go up there though. Where is he? Is?
Can I assist you? Goddess, watch over you. Elune be with you.
No one will ever think to look behind the dishes.
Elune light your path.
What dishes? What dishes are you talking about, fam? This? That's it? All I had to do? That wasn't even a freaking rare spawn, fam. That was just a freaking rare treasure. Alrighty, though. Thank you very much for tuning in, everybody. That was Val'Sharah. Stay tuned for some more rare spawn videos, and stay tuned for some more live streams brought to you by For the Win Itachi. We live stream every night, 7 days a week, and we also upload 7 days a week. So stay tuned for some more content. Thank you very much for tuning in. Peace out, everybody.